家好，我是瑞琳，这是我的先生 Henry。
Hello everyone, my name is Ray Lin. This is my husband Henry.
我们是 Ruby 牧师和 Basil 牧师的门徒。
And we are the disciple of Pastor Ruby and Basil.
我是一位先知画画家。
I'm a prophetic painter.
也是个绘画老师。
And I also teach people drawing.
1月22号那天，我如常的去画室教画。
On the 22nd of January, I just went to my studio as usual.
突然收到我的学生打电话给我。
Suddenly, a student of mine called me up.
她说她确诊了新冠肺炎。
She was confirmed with COVID-19.
当下我听到这个消息，简直晴天霹雳。
I was so shocked hearing that news.
觉得我接下来应该要做些什么安排或措施呢？
So I wonder what I should be doing next.
所以我心情很非常的慌乱。
So I was panicking.
下完课之后。
After the lesson,
我马上带学生去做检测。
I rushed my students to do testing.
还好大家都是阴性。
Thank God everyone got negative results.
可是心情还是很沉重。
But my heart was still heavy.
我们回家的路上呢
？On our way home,
我看见黑夜中有个亮亮的东西，是天开了。
So suddenly I saw in heaven like this is open like a bright spot.
好像神在跟我说，神掌权是有出路的。
It seems like God was telling me that He reigns and there is a way out.
我们当晚就收到卫生署的电话。
And that very night, we received a call from Department of Health.
说第二天就要去竹篙湾检疫中心隔离。
So the next day, we'll go to Penny's Base Quarantine Center.
因为七天前确诊的学生来过我的画室上课。
Because the student with confirmed case joined my studio.
同时间有五位学生在画室里接触了两个小时。
And at that same time, actually, five other students were in the studio for 2 hours.
所以我们这六位就成为了密切接触者。
Six of us become her close contact.
连同我们同住的家人也要一同进去竹篙湾隔离。
And the family living with us have to go into Penny Bay.
刚好当天我知道有一位同工家庭因着学校的同学确诊，全家也要进入竹篙湾。
Another coworker of 611 also have to go into Penny Bay.
所以我就开了个群组，把大家都加在一起，方便联络，彼此鼓励。
So I started a WhatsApp group and joining everyone together so that we can pray and watch over each other.
除了我们要隔离的人，我们大大小小一共有22个人，32个人。
So in total, small and young, we have like 32 people.
另外加上10位我的画班的同学成为我们的代导者。
And also the student of mine actually become our intercessors.
其实在等待进入竹篙湾的时候呢，他的心情很复杂，也都很沉重。
While waiting to go into Penny's Bay, my heart was heavy.
不知道自己入去竹篙湾的准备够不够，也都不知道卫生署的资源何时会来。
I didn't know whether I have prepared enough or I didn't know when the Department of Health staff would come.
这种等待的心情呢，就好像等待耶稣快要来一样，因为人子要来了，但那日子那时辰没人知道。
It was like waiting for the coming back of Jesus Christ. You know, the Son of God, Son of Man will come back, but of the time, of the hour, no one knows.
既然环境不可以改变，我们就用祷告去改变我的心情。
Because we cannot change the situation, I have to change myself by prayers.
我那位确诊的学生被送去医院的第二天。
The second day that my student sent to the hospital,
就迫不及待想跟我们分享她一个奇妙的经历。
She couldn't wait to share this wonderful encounter that she had.
她说清晨四点的时候
，at 4 o'clock in the morning,
她感觉有一群人有高矮胖瘦。
She felt that a group of people of all kinds of size,
是一群好像天使围绕着她的床。
It's like a group of angels surrounding her bed.
在为他祷告，然后也唱教会最近唱的那首耶和华拯救的诗歌。
They were surrounding her and singing the song that we have been writing, Jehoshua,
让她觉得很平安。
So she felt great peace in her.
之后医生说她的肺跟她血液都是健康的，已经有了抗体。
And the doctor said that her lung, her blood was all fine, and she actually got the antibody against the virus.
连医生都觉得很神奇。
To the doctor was well shocked.
她也不断地跟还没信主的家人传福音，分享她的见证。
She kept sharing this great news with her unbelieving family and evangelizing.
入咗竹篙湾之后咧，发觉唔系想象中咁糟糕嘅。
So when we were in Penny's Bay, it was not as terrible as we had thought.
反而是一个很悠闲、很干净的地方。
It was a very relaxing and clean space.
里面的工作人员咧，24小时为我哋服务嘅，一切都尽力去为我哋去安排。
The staff working 24 hours a day and helping us with everything that they can.
有一晚咧，我就好想食零食。
One night I crave for snacks.
咁啊，试下问下检疫中心嗰边啲职员有冇啲零食提供。
So I tried to ask if there was any snack available to me.
咁冇想到咧，佢真系俾好多好多零食。
Actually, they gave us lots of snacks.
跟住我將啲咁嘅相咧，就影低啦，就 send 俾我啲團友。
So I took a picture of all these and sent to you know my groupmates.
啲團友咧就去同啲職員講，照執一份啦，唔該。
So the groupmates also asked the staff to send them a pack of
snacks.
So every time we receive surprises.
仲有冇想到咧？啲團友想畫畫。
And some of our groupmates want to draw.
咁檢疫中心咧提供紙同埋全新嘅顏色筆。
And also the center provide paper and also brand new color pen.
有啲團友咧，啲御寒衣物帶唔夠啦，咁就問檢疫中心去攞睇下有冇啦。咁檢疫中心就提供一啲全新嘅衫褲俾佢。
So some are not warm enough, so they ask the center for some you know protective and warming up clothes, and they all provide brand new clothes for them.
仲有啲未出嚟嘅團友咧，佢過農曆年啊嘛，過農曆年嘅時候咧，原來政府係會俾啲鮑魚啊同埋福袋佢哋每一個人。
So some of them had to stay in the centre for the Chinese New Year, and the government actually gave them you know abalone and also all kinds of gifts to them, so they felt really warm.
所以嚟營嗰陣時咧，我哋紛紛都寫感謝語俾啲竹篙灣每一個職員，回饋佢哋對我哋嘅照顧同埋服務。
So when we left the camp, every one of us wrote thanksgiving to the staff, you know, thanking for all their service and their help.
感謝主啊！我哋喺隔離嘅時候咧，都好正面、好平安、好喜樂。我哋不斷去分享、去鼓勵、去分擔、去講笑，覺得日子好快咁過。
So in the centre, even during quarantine, we're still so happy. We're sharing, and then we pray for each other. We are so happy.
隔離期間咧，雖然我哋家人都要分開居住啦，期間難免會有啲心情高高低低啊、喜樂嘅時候。
So there were ups and downs as we have to be apart from our family.
有人咧就建議我哋喺群組裏邊咧一齊去敬拜，輪流去敬拜。
So some suggested we should take turn to worship in the center.
有弟兄姊妹咧就親自帶個 ukulele 嚟去自彈自唱錄歌俾我哋聽。
Some groupmates actually, you know, got their ukulele and then they sing and then they write a dance for us.
隔離喺唔同嘅房間，但係一齊敬拜、一齊禱告、一齊彼此鼓勵。睇到信息，大家會房裏面自己傻笑咁樣嘅，咁猶如好似居住一齊咁樣咯。
So even though we were in different rooms, but together we sang and then we worshiped. We were like watching each other, and it was just like we were in the same family.
有一件分享一件事咧，就譬如一件好簡單嘅事一齊討論，例如咩咧，就係倒垃圾究竟係點樣倒嘅咧
？So just like we were talking about one thing, we discussed how to you know get rid of our rubbish.
究竟是從個窗台裏邊打開窗，伸袋垃圾出去放手掉啊，定係打開門直接擺垃圾出去咧
？Should we open the door and leave it outside, or should we open the latch and then leave it there？
因為我哋所有嘅食物或者物資都係靠嗰個窗去提供或者攞出進出嘅，所以我哋諗緊個垃圾係咪應該咁樣掉
？Because we receive all the provision from the latch, so we were wondering whether we should leave it outside the door or through the latch。
就係啲咁簡單嘅一啲題目，我哋大家都係討論好耐，一直燒餐懵嘅裏邊。
We were having a laugh. We were joking about this for a long time.
成個小朋友咁樣。
We were just like little kids.
有弟兄咧，亦都用手機咧合成佢嘅吹角聲啦，同埋太太嘅敬拜聲一齊俾我哋去聽。
And one brother actually makes his blowing trumpet sound with his wife worshiping, and together they mix it a nice song to us.
所以我哋喺房自己房聽嘅時候咧，號角聲此起彼落，好似。神喺度召聚紧天使喺我哋嘅房间里边拯救我哋咁样，好感动。
So we were so touched because we were listening to this trumpet blowing, and it's like God was gathering His angels and protecting us.
我同我女儿咧，允琪咧，都自己喺房间合唱咗一首歌《安静》，就头先敬拜队带一首 Still 嘅中文版，喺度鼓励大家喺困难中边咧，我哋要继续。
My daughter and I actually were singing "Be Still," just the song that we just sang, you know, in the room, and together we encourage each other.
在困难中，我们反而可以发挥我们的 being.
So in difficulty, we exercise our being.
我们这个群组里面有人会弹琴，会吹号角。敬拜、先知化、祷告、舞蹈和挥旗。
So some of us, you know, we wish we can play piano, we can blow the trumpet, and then we can prophetic painting.
对，所以我们的群组名称是耶和华拯救敬拜团。
That's why the name of our WhatsApp group is Jehoshua Worship Team.
我们觉得神要我们这群基督徒进去主高湾是要用敬拜祷告带下神的同在，那里很需要神。
Because we as a Christian, you know, we went to this Penny's Bay and together, you know, that place need God.
在隔离的时候，我有感动要为神画画。
So during the quarantine, I was prompted to write to draw for God.
因为之前我就想耶和华拯救该怎么画呢
？So how should I draw this, you know, idea of the Jehoshua?
可是这次我真的感受到耶和华拯救的感觉。
I truly encountered the Lord saves.
还没进竹篙湾之前
，before going into Penny's Bay，
我一直祷告求神让我不要进去隔离。
So I kept asking God, I don't want to go into quarantine. I don't want to go into quarantine.
可是原来神定义要我去经历这次的隔离。
But God purposed for me to go through this quarantine.
跟我的学生们一起去明白他的心意。
Together with my students, we understood God's heart.
在困难中
，in difficulties，
当我们一群基督徒一起同心合意牵手祷告
，as we Christians together we hold our hands and pray，
祷告的馨香达到天上
，the aroma of prayer reached the heaven，
天门就会为我们打开
，the floodgates of heaven shall be open for us，
带下神的同在
，and bring down God's presence，
神就住在我们中间
，God dwells among us，
他与我们一起渡过难关
，together He walked through this difficulty with。
我们好像在同一艘方舟里。
It feels like we were in this ark together.
体会到弟兄和睦同居的美好。
We understand how good it is for the brother to dwell in unity.
神与人和好的祝福。
The blessing that God is reconciled with man.
本来我所担心的
，What I had been worried，
反而成为神包装的礼物
，has turned into the presence of God in disguise.
超过我们所求所想的
，way more than we can ever imagine or ask for.
感謝主在短短的幾天大家建立了很緊密很美好的關係
We have built up a very close and intimate relationship
我們看原來好像很糟糕很可怕的事但神卻給我們或者我們這一群人一個很大的蘋果
What appeared to be a terrible thing turned into a great apple from God to all of us
去竹篙灣的時候其實不知道會何時被接走也不知道發生什麼事
Before going into Penny's Bay we really didn't know what would happen when we would leave
但沒想過連走的時候都是不知道何時要走何時會被接走
But even when we actually were about to leave we don't know when
一直期待竹篙灣的職員在那裡拍門或者拍窗去通知我們可以離開了我們趕快去執東西去走
So I was expecting the staff to, you know, to bang, you know, to knock on the door so that we know we should be leaving
所以其實我們大家都為了這個拍門拍窗這件事很興奮
We were exciting, you know, and we're looking forward to being, you know, the door being locked
在隔離期間呢多謝巴蘇牧師代表教會代表牧師師母跟我們在線上聚會
So during our quarantine I thank Pastor Basil on behalf of the church and Pastor Joshua and Simo we have online gathering
給了很多安慰和鼓勵我們
He really comforted us and encouraged us
這從神而來的大蘋果我們每個人都收到
This big apple from God to every one of us we all received it
也多謝教會多謝組長多謝小組每一位為我們代禱
We thank the church for our cell leaders and everyone who have been praying for us
有同伴真的很重要
It's important to have companionship
甚至有講笑咁講，有個姊妹代禱嘅姊妹，見到我哋咁喜樂，問我哋仲需唔需要同我哋祈禱噶
？So one of the sisters who had been praying for us, and then she said, "You are so happy. Should I continue to pray for you?"
我們在隔離期間的短短六天
，We were there for just 6 days.
已經召聚了三次線上聚會
，So we have done like 3 times online gathering.
我們一起禱告、分享、感恩、敬拜。
We pray, we gave thanks, and then we worship.
我们有个学生还画我们隔离时候的房间。
So one of the students drew the room that we were in.
我们都很喜欢，我就请他把我们的房号都加上去。
And I asked her to actually put the room number as well.
没想到我们一共有16个房间拼在一起之后
，So 16 rooms all together.
中间形成一个十字架。
As we put together, it looks like a cross right in the middle.
被耶稣的宝血遮盖保护。
Covered by the blood of Jesus,
他更将我们的经历记录下来
and he recorded our experience.
一共有37页的内容
37 pages in total,
都是充满欢笑和恩典的记录
full of laughter and grace.
感谢神在这中国新年前
before this Chinese New Year,
神让我们经历这次奇妙梦幻之旅
God let us experience this wonderful dream journey,
好像做梦一样。
It feels like a dream to us.
我们每一位都很感恩。
Every one of us is grateful.
而且还持续的不断感恩当中。
We continue and still giving thanks.
这次的竹篙湾隔离的经历
，this experience at Penny's Bay，
在疫情下看见神的拯救
，under the pandemic we see God's salvation，
还有弟兄姐妹敬拜赞美神的美好
，the goodness that brothers and sisters worshiping God together。
我们将这一切荣耀颂赞归给我们天上的阿爸父。
All glory and honor to our heavenly Father。